Hello everybody, welcome back to the classroom. Please turn off your cell phone because we're gonna be learning how to apply Glila eyeliner on your eye. The exam for this class will be taking place right now. I know I'm gonna teach you, but as I'm teaching you, I'm examining you. As I'm examining you, you are learning. So that's the way of life. So get your paper, get your biro, get your books, get your tea, and get your water, because we are about to start the tutorial. You guys, welcome back to my channel. Today lecturer Nika is here to teach you one type of makeup that you have not learned before, and if you have learned before, that lecturer did not teach you well. I'm a renowned lecturer coming from the Makeup Artistry School of Makeup Artistry, so don't test me because I cannot be tested. I test you. Anyways, today I'm gonna teach you guys how to achieve a nice glitter, ombreish effect glitter, dark purple at the end, light purple in the front. As you can see, if you cannot see, wear your glasses. If you don't have glasses, good luck to you. For those of you that are about to get married, about to go and visit your in-law, this is the eye that you wear. If you don't wear this one, they will deny you of your proposal, and you don't want that. The first thing that I usually do is to prime my eyelid. I'm using the LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Beautiful Bronze. Next, we are going to set this. So now that we have bleached our eyelids, it's time for us to get into the eyeshadow of the whole tutorial. My baby, the Nubian Too Juvia's Place eyeshadow palette. I'm taking the shade Kenya. I'm going to focus this on my crease area. I don't want it to be too much and I don't want it to be too little, which doesn't make sense, but it will make sense in the long run. I'm sorry that I sound like Rasputia right now. I was singing like all weekend long and I lost my voice. So you want to bring it a bit halfway on your lid, but just let it keep going faintly and faintly till it gets to the middle. Using my NYX eyeshadow base, the white one, I'm gonna create a very nice wing highlighter. Next, I'm going in with my Pearl Pigment eyeshadow. It's a very nice purple powder eyeshadow that I absolutely love. Now that we have done that, my e.l.f. eyeliner is going to come and perform its duties. I'm going to trace out the eyeliner just to give it a more defined look. This is the first trace of the many traces we're gonna be tracing today. Start wherever is most comfortable for you. I like to start in the middle. Okay guys, it's time for us to glitter it all up. I'm going in with this purple shade called Royal Purple from BH Cosmetics, and Alade Market came through with these other two. So this purple is a lighter shade of the BH Cosmetics purple, and this is white. So the white is going to be in front, the lighter shade is going to be in the middle, and the darker shade is gonna be... Ta-da-da, you got it! And the nose, you see? Psych, you shouldn't have guessed. Okay, let's start. I'm gonna go in with my duo lash glue. I'm using this angle brush to apply the glitter. I'm using an angle brush because it's easier to control the angle brush across the sharp edges of the liner. So I'm gonna start from this corner here, because this corner is where the dark purple and the medium purple color would, you know, meet and make love. To pick up the glitter very well, you'd want to spray your brush. Make sure that the brush is drenched and bathed. How are you feeling? Clean! That's good. I'm going to mix the dark purple and the medium purple and place that right here. you want to use your spoolie brush to remove the glitters and the glue from your eyelashes, so the glitter doesn't enter your eye and cause you to cry and just ruin your whole makeup, you know. Like I said, the eyeliner is coming again to perform his last performance before he retires for the night. So in order to, you know, make sure that this look is 100%, you need to carry bomb eyelashes to wear. So today I'm using the Huda Beauty Faux Mink Lashes in Sasha. We're back, DJ Ton. So y'all are probably like, can you finish your makeup without me, without us? Where the cost that you paid for is only glitter eyeliner. You not pay for extra classes. More than something, you get some. I said pay. You said no. Okay, I didn't even give you the choice. But in my mind, I gave you the choice. Anyway, so this is the finished look. Yes, you guys are probably like, Nike, why do you look so bored on this side? This side, my baba messed me up here. Look at what my baba did to me. Oh. Anyways, the hairstyle was to remove my edges and just, you know, raise this part of my hair up. I didn't want to just come and give you guys another slick down hairstyle. Like, hairstyle don't you expire. I hope you guys learn one or two things. Don't forget to finish paying your tuition before you leave today. And I'm gonna score the grades. A lot of you got A++++, and many of you might get F9. But what matters is that you tried, and that's what keeps us going strong. Anyways, God bless you guys. Hope to see you guys in my next video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share the love with your friends, your family, your enemies, and everybody in this world, and comment what you think about this look, because I want to see what you think. God bless you guys. See y'all in my next video. Bye bye, au revoir, catch y'all later, peace.